Why are we coming in the back?
I thought you liked it from behind.
Shut up. Take away the music and the cute boys, and all you have is a big, creepy space.
Come on.
What's that?
Your present. Stripper? Go take a look.
What is this, Derek? Some kind of joke?
Happy birthday, Joseph.
What the fuck is...
I'm giving you the opportunity to finish what this bastard started. Come on, he's right here. Do what you want to him. Do it and move on. Joseph, did he show you any pity when he's kicking the shit out of you? Do it, Joseph!
Give me back my eye. All this time I was terrified of you. I stopped my life because of some sad fuck like you. How pathetic we are, you and me. Well, never again, you hear me? Motherfuckers like you will never be my nightmare again.
Fuck Joseph, assholes like him will never understand unless you beat the shit out of them. They just don't get it! Joseph! Shit! Well, that didn't go quite as planned.
You think? What are we gonna do with him?
Well, I think I'll kill him and dump the body somewhere.
What if he goes to police?
No, he won't. He'll be dead.
How could you do that? I actually thought it would help my son to see you like this, maybe even to hurt you, but he doesn't have the hate in him. I just pray that your mother never has to feel what you have caused me and my family to feel. I pray that for you.
Come on, I'll take care of it, all right? Hey, douchebag!
Yeah!
I'm talking to you. If I find you around here, if you ever touch one of my friends, or anyone for that matter, I'll kill you. You understand? I found you once, and I'll find you again. You understand? How do you like being on the bottom now, bitch, huh?
Look what we have here. Another faggot to kick the shit out.
Shut my heart from your tears.